Well, new this morning, the transition from high school to college can be a difficult one. You're on your own, no parents, no supervision, and no safety net. Now imagine doing it with a disability. Well, one Susquehanna Valley student is not only doing it, he is thriving and in the process becoming an inspiration for many others. We get more on this from Jerry Gish.
It's a beautiful spring day on the campus of Millersville University. And Kyle Barnhart is headed to class.
Hey, Kyle. Hey.
Kyle's a freshman from York County, learning his way around, getting used to college life. All this while dealing with cerebral palsy, a condition that forces him to use a wheelchair and makes it difficult to speak. But it doesn't slow him down. Kyle uses a device called a pathfinder to communicate with others.
I like just hanging with my friend.
He's been using it since he was three and maneuvers around the keyboard like a pro.
Everybody is used to me now.
We're going to see if they work in the print advertisements that you brought.
Kyle has tackled the challenge of college head on, starting with his classwork.
Kyle is an outstanding student. I have to tell you, I heard from Kyle before I heard from the university that he was going to be in my class.
Kyle lined up help to make sure he gets notes from class. And hard work studying paid off. He made the dean's list in his first semester.
He's doing really well. He's such a hard worker. He comes here, we write his exams for him to make that easier for him, but otherwise he's so self-sufficient.
He has a sense of self-advocacy. He knows how to ask for what he needs.
And unlike many freshmen, Kyle already knows what he wants to be when he graduates, a safety director at a local factory. His father worked in a factory for 30 years.
I know a lot of people that work in factories and have a lot of respect for them, so I want to help them out.
And then there's the social side of college, making friends, fitting in. Kyle's excelled at that, too.
It took you guys so long.
I have a great group of friends.
Kyle's great. He's just one of us.
And that's all he wants, to be accepted as just another student.
I just look at myself like a regular guy.
A regular guy who's an inspiration for others by changing expectations and opening new doors.
It really helps other students see that there's really no obstacle to their education.
Jerry Gish, News 8.
And Kyle said he was concerned about starting college. He had great support from his parents at home, but he says he now has a good support system at Millersville University, thanks to faculty and staff and, of course, a lot of friends, as you saw in Jerry's story. It's a great one.